Well, what's up? Doing a little workout in the morning, about 5:30. I just did a couple of things, weightlifting. Did 300 crunches, 300 of those, and some ab rollers. Now I'm on the bench. Boom. Warm up stretch phase. You're gonna throw some 25. A couple stretch. Do 12, 10 to 8. It's all about the form, though, baby. All right, so now we're going to switch it. We're going to take the 30s off the sides and put on 45s, which should equal up to about 100. See how that feel? All right, so yeah, we're going to throw them on it. All right, now we're going to do 6 and 6. We ain't done yet. We ain't done yet. Almost, almost. See how we can do. See if we can get at least 1-2 reps in. I'll be back. Ragging them. Alright, so that's about 150, 160 on the rack. Something like that, including with the rack weight. The pole weight. It's pretty heavy. Let's see how this works. So far, this is my limit because that's all I got in the crib. But it's pretty heavy. One. Because I don't know what I'm going to be able to do. With I'm going to say one. Fuck you. Get your phone right. Let's get it. gotta touch it. You gotta touch it.
You know? So it's like, oh, yeah.
Yeah.
You
gotta drive.
You're kind of like making not want to release the
drive.
Because I'm like,
I'm
forever.
Drive.
You were engaged.
Three.
We have like a life together.
Oh, yeah. We can do a couple set of those. Hey. What that? 45, 50, 25, 75, 75.
We're not in a relationship.
150, that's about 160 for real. We'll probably do 200. Off the rat tip. We'll see, though. But I'll probably get back in there. I'm going to do more. You see what I'm saying? No spot. Down, arch back, drive, walk shit, one, two, you gotta fight, three, hey, anyway, hey, starting to feel a little fatigued, but that's it, man. We done.